Lalbhai Museum at the preview of Santati. A beautiful, beautiful curation brought to Ahmedabad by Lavina Baldota, custodian of Baldota Foundation and curator of this magnificent show. Hello.
Hello.
Such a pleasure, and we are absolutely amazed looking at the show.
Thank you.
Can you please tell us what and why? And I see you're wearing a beautiful sari. I think it all began from there.
Yeah.
Or what?
This began in 2012 when I met Gaurang, and he had made this sari for Lakshmani. And this is an Andhra based artist. And I saw this and I said, listen, we have to do something together, but it's not going to be as simple as this. And from there, the complications started.
So tell me all about those complications. What transpired you to kind of go for Raja Ravi Verma?
I wanted to do this as a tribute to Mahatma Gandhi. So we started with doing a project of sarees with Khadi. And I wanted to use the finest Khadi yarn. So to do a saree project, I thought nothing better than Raja Ravi Varma, because he is the one who has shown us how sarees are draped. And so beautifully.
Yeah.
So we started with that. And then when we went and met Raja Ravi Varma Heritage Foundation, and they came on board and they gave us the most uncommon paintings of Raja Ravi Varma. And then we started the process of trying out how we are going to do it. And then I said, listen, this has to be organic, so this has to be only vegetable dyes. So it's like, are you mad? Where will I get these shades? And this is weaving, it's not a painting where I'm going to get shades of whites and shades of green. I said, nothing else will do, you have to work on it. So it was, then we worked, and with Mr. Khatri, Junaid Khatri, he dyed for us all the yarn. And then we started the process.
The process.
Yeah.
So could you take us through some of your
yes.
this favorites is, and explain
this
us?
This one is the most complicated one. This has taken 1.5 years to weave, just the pallu. This is the Krishna Shishtai. You can see how many figures are there. You can see the expression and just the shades of the greens and the beiges. Look at Krishna's expression. Look at Dhritarashtra. Look at what Sanjay is trying to tell him, and all the scene which is happening here. And each and every person has an expression which you can see. In weaving, it's not a joke
how
to create this.
How does one get it? I still am so amazed at that whole thought
and
process.
In weaving, you cannot go back to it.
Correct.
You know, it has to be done the way it has to be done. So yes, it is the most amazing piece, and I think it is just incredible how we were able to get it. And this is what our country is capable of. If we are challenged, we can produce something amazing.
I'm sure. Do you girls want to show the painting as well properly so that people can
this
have
is the
an
lithograph.
Idea? Yeah, the lithograph of Raja Ravi Varma painting, from which this sari was kind of inspired.
And you can also see that with each sari there's a poetry written. Which is explaining, and this poetry is written by Nakira Sodhi. So she's a poetess who came on board, and this is actually a multidisciplinary art exhibition. So here we've only got the textile part of it.
Okay.
When it will happen in Bombay and when it will happen in Delhi, there's going to be many, many different artists, architect.
Why did you deprive us?
It's a smaller area, and my Delhi exhibition starts on 30th of Jan.
Right.
So it's a little difficult.
Right. Let us go through some of the designs that are there. Lavina, you
so
want
here,
to?
I'll take you to another very special and my favorite. This is the Sita Swayamvar. This is the only place where Sita is shown as a 6-year-old girl.
Oh, wow.
You can see how she's, the expression of her hanging on to her father, Janak. And look at everyone's expression. Ram, and again with so many figures, so many expressions, just and such subtle shades variation. You know, to do this warp by warp in a sari and on a loom is just really a tough task.
I'm sure. So, till what date is the exhibition around now?
Here till the 26th.
Yes. Lovely. Thank you so much, Lavina. I think people of Ahmedabad are going to totally love this, and they have to and must come to visit this beautiful curation put together by Lavina Valdor and Gaurang Shah using Raja Ravi Verma's painting, marking the 150th birthday of Gandhiji using Khadi. You cannot miss this at Kasturba Lalbhai Museum. Thank you. Thank you.